My life, period.
Pivot! Okay, pivot! 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 Pivot!
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Peeps, check it out.
Tom and Mark.
Peeps, check it out, check it out, check it out, check it out.
Jesus.
Like a problem.
Hey, sorry.
Peeps, check it out, check it out, check it out, check it out.
Oh, Soap Opera Digest. Switch, come on. I can throw wet paper towels here.
Well, at Monica's, you can eat. No, I'm sorry, but this is allowed to happen.
No, but Phoebe, I don't want to switch. Come on, please, I can throw wet paper towels here.
Well, at Monica's.
Zen.
Because it's not silly.
Here we go.
Okay.
No.
Maybe I just better say the line. Phoebe, I can do with, you know.
I can throw wet paper towels here.
But no. Okay, it's all right. I can do it.
Yes, you can. Ready?
Yeah.
Tell her what we talked about.
Oh, I know. Where is she?
Oh. Hey, Rach!
Yeah.
It's okay.
It's weird, isn't it? You just never know how things are gonna turn out. No.
Oh, bugger. I feel like a perfect arse.
Kids, roll your way to...
Kids, kids!
Can't stop saying
it. All right.
Kids, kids!
Shut up. Sorry. Ready?
Oh, everyone's ready.
Kids, kids!
Buddy, think I could borrow your uniform? Say this...
Uniform?
All right, I got it.
Hey! Let's push up!
Aha, look, come on. I don't know what to do. Or say.
I got 2 Clark bars in my purse. On the kitchen counter. I should do that again.
Once again, Ed.
I've got 2 Clark bars.
Once again. Stand by, Ed. Action.
I've got 2 Clark bars in my purse.
Once again.
Oh, tell me what the note is.
No, not you.
Okay, good, because I'd keep doing it the same way.
A little wider.
Wouldn't get any better.
Not you.
I got it. I've got 2 Clark bars.
We know already.
Yes. Yeah. I do have a laundry room in the building, but there's a rat problem. Apparently, they're attracted... to the dryer sheets. And, you know, they're going in fine, but they're coming out all fluffy.
Don't you have a laundry room in your building?
Yes. I do have a laundry room in my building. But there's a rat problem. Apparently they're attracted to the dryer sheets.
Saying that you don't want to get with this?
See, I'm not saying...
You better not get me sick.
I'm broke.
You broke?
Okay. I'm broke.
I'm doing my brother.
That's gross.
Whoa, she's pretty.
Oh, yeah, and she's really nice, too. She taught me all about, you know, how to work with the cameras and smell the fart acting.
Joey?
I'm sorry.
Excuse me?
What did you say?
What?
Hi, we're visiting.
Yay!
It's Ben and his dada. Dada. Well, see? You know, you might as well say it because I told you.
She could be out for a couple days. I can't believe you. I just looked right at you and said, sorry. I just gave a little double take to the camera. I can't believe Emma's still asleep.
I know. What are we going to do?
What was that all about? Is it, does it not taste good? Let me try that.
No. That's too much. That tastes like feet.
It's like feet.
I like it. I'm gonna lead him in again, okay, Kev? It tastes like